We first became interested in sphingolipids in cancer in the late 1980s when we discovered with a group at Duke University that a sphingolipid called sphingosine inhibited a key protein involved in cell growth. That protein was called protein kinase C. Since this particular sphingolipid molecule could affect that enzyme, we hypothesized that they might also be able to suppress cancer, and our early experiments confirmed that hypothesis.